outside. It will be the 13th tee in Creek Green on West River City. Here we go to turn number one of Jeremy Barber on the inside. The old double S Sterling Sports out of Fort Smith, Iowa. What regular at the Crawford County and Shelby County Speedways out there. Look at this. Rudolph will power that 38 horse on the outside. Justin Rickey. Number one of six. We'll work them off of turn two and down the back straightaway. 37 Hobby Stocks checked in. And we've got ourselves a quagmire down in turn one and two.
Barber, you're leading.
So caution on out. We'll put them single file, fence post formation with one in the... up on the top side. We'll take his car back to pit side right now. It's Rudolph. Lixie, your top two cars on the speedway. Graham is getting the first
stop.
Tonight in the Hobby Stocks, it's going to be top five. Top three make the redraw. Rest of them to a B.
Third spot goes to 82 car.